afternoon, everybody. I'm about to leave my friend's place in the bush. I'm going to go see if I can find my other friend. Because a lot of the video and can't get any reception up here. It's not remote. There's people around you, but yeah, they don't have all the technology stuff that we have down below. So anyways, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just driving. I'll talk a little bit. I don't know. Anyways, I'll talk at the end. But okay, peace out, and I'll see you in a bit. Bye-bye. sign here on the right. Let's see if we can figure this out. It's up here somewhere.
Thank you.
out here in Quebec. Lived here all his life. He used to take me fishing in the, what I thought were, you know, streams that didn't have nothing in them. And we pulled out some trout. We'd walk through the bush hunting and we'd come to a spot. Looked like a moose went for a pee there or something. He says, "Oh no, there's fish in here." And sure enough, we put our hooks in and boom, catch a couple of fish. It's just unreal. So.
Show you where it is. Not far from here. It's coming out of a pipe on the side of the water. Everybody picks up their water there.
Okay.
From all over.
Okay. That's good. Thank you. Put in that new one that I was on the other day, the 50. Thank you. called Alexandria. It came through part of this town before. This is the other half. We're going back to Cornwall, a different route. As you can see, it's an old town. This is St. Raphael. And that's pretty much, it's all that's left in here. There's the bell. See, it's melted in the inside, but the walls all stayed the same and the inside burnt. It's quite interesting.
Hello.
Well, I'm back at the Chinese place with my friends. This is the first time since I've been here. He went to the washroom. This is the first time since I've been here, or even through COVID, that anybody ever told me to move over. Anyways, and then when I said, well, I'm from BC, I'm over this stuff, like we passed this stuff, she said, well, why don't you go back there? It's nice. Thank you very much. Yeah, well, it's only one. That's not bad.